Chief. We won't be able to contact Infinity if we don't get to that pylon and take it down. The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
Thank you. These new enemies are kind of interesting, but I don't know. I don't know what to make yet.
Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I?
I will say, Cortana potentially going rampant is a nice storytelling device. Higher stakes, clear outcome. Don't make a girl promise you can't keep, etc. I do like that. If it was just easy street, it would not be all that interesting.
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Couldn't quite get away that time. An energy-based shotgun? That could be fun. Let's take that for a spin.
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Maybe not that much fun. Yeah, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. There's gotta be a weakness with these Promethean knights that I'm not picking up on. Because it can't take
That's
this many
target.
Shots.
It looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Ah, crap.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out. I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
These guys are just built different. You take all that firepower, can't kill them. I'll probably look it up later, just see what is it that I'm missing with these Promethean knights. Little robot jerks. Jerky McJerkersons. These guys go down pretty easily. Gotta work for it a little bit.